Mutations within the hedgehog signaling pathway drives the formation of tumors in many different tissues, including the development of basal cell carcinomas in mammalian skin. However, little is known about Indian hedgehog, one of the three hedgehog ligands for skin physiology and skin diseases. To investigate the function of Indian hedgehog, we used mouse genetics and specifically deleted Indian hedgehog from epidermal tissue. And then we investigated the consequences of epidermal Indian hedgehog deletion for the formation of two types of skin tumors, squamous skin cancer and also sebaceous tumors. And this is based on previous indications of an association of Indian hedgehog with a sebaceous gland lineage in mammalian skin.
To investigate if Indian hedgehog has a function in sebaceous skin tumor formation, mice with epidermal deletion of Indian hedgehog were crossed with another mouse model where the sebaceous tumors could be induced in higher frequency. Incidence and also frequency of sebaceous tumors was not altered upon deletion of Indian hedgehog. However, major differences were observed in tumor histology and differentiation of tumor cells. Control mice develop well-differentiated sebaceous adenoma. In contrast, the typical lobular structure of the tumors with Indian hedgehog deletion was significantly altered, and the number of mature and differentiated cells was dramatically reduced. As our results showed that Indian hedgehog plays an important role in differentiation of sebaceous tumors, we wanted to know whether this function applies for epidermal cancer in more general. So we induce a squamous skin tumor in Indian hedgehog knockout mice using a well-established skin carcinogenesis protocol. And in general, this leads to formation of benign squamous papillomas that eventually progress into malignant squamous cell carcinoma. In contrast to the sebaceous tumor model, Indian hedgehog knockout mice develop more papillomas, and the incidence of squamous tumors was increased. We also investigate if Indian hedgehog is important for the progression of benign papilloma into malignant squamous cell carcinoma. Surprisingly, epidermal deletion of Indian hedgehog results in a strong increase in the formation of squamous cell carcinomas, with significantly more mice displaying malignant tumors and the increased number of papilloma progression into carcinomas. In addition, squamous cell carcinoma of Indian hedgehog knockout mice frequently exhibit a more invasive pattern of tumor growth. Strikingly, analysis of tumor-bearing mice disclosed the presence of metastasis in Indian hedgehog-deficient mice, but not in control animals. Metastases were identified in lymph nodes and in the lung also. These results show that the epidermal Indian hedgehog not only inhibits the formation of papilloma, but importantly also blocks malignant progression of benign squamous tumors and the development of metastasis.
We also looked into the mechanism underlying the increased metatastic behavior and analyzed the potential function of Indian hedgehog in keratinocyte migration. Therefore, primary keratinocytes were isolated from mice carrying the epidermal Indian hedgehog knockout and control animals, and we analyzed the migration of keratinocytes in scratch assays in vitro. Interestingly, Indian hedgehog deficient keratinocytes migrated significantly faster than control cells. Our data suggest that one possible mechanism how Indian hedgehog blocks metastasis is by inhibiting the migration of keratinocytes and thereby preventing the cells from leaving the primary tumor.
So what are the implications of our results? We believe that our data are important for a better understanding of hedgehog signaling for pathophysiological conditions of the skin and potentially other tissues. The tight regulation of the normal expression levels of Indian hedgehog, although low in normal skin homeostasis are crucial to protect from malignant progression of skin tumors and metastasis. Based on our important finding that Indian hedgehog activity in skin tumorigenesis is context dependent, our data also suggests a more detailed analysis of expression of hedgehog components and hedgehog activity in human cancer. For more detailed information and also a more mechanistical insights into our findings, I'd like to refer you to our paper published in the latest issue of Cell Reports.